Hey everybody, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a paper boat. This is a very simple model and it floats really well. The only material needs a square piece of paper, which can be any size you want. To start, fold the paper in half horizontally. Unfold then fold the bottom and top edges to the middle . Unfold both and fold in half again using the existing crease. Now, take this middle crease and bring it down to the bottom edge. Bring down the remaining flap too and reinforce really well. Now flip it over and repeat the previous step, this time by bringing the crease up. Bring the remaining layer up as well. Next step, only on the first layer, we need to fold these two corners. Starting from the right side, bring the edge to the existing horizontal crease. Then the same on the left side. Repeat this logic on the bottom side, folding the smaller corners. Once done, turn it over and repeat on the other side. Now, in one of the sides, we need to fold the diagonal edges again. Start folding the smaller corner. Then fold the larger side. After that, fold this remaining edge to the horizontal crease below. Leave it like this for now and turn it over. Repeat the same step on the other side, folding the right side this time. Again, fold the diagonals first. Then fold the remaining paper on top. Now, close this part, like this. Turn it over. Close the other side as well. With that done, our final step is to open up and shape the paper like a boat. Start by opening up this side here, being careful not to undo anything. Now on the back of the boat, the stern, we'll connect the corners by shaping this part into a rectangle. Start from the bottom. And then make the two smaller edges. Once done, adjust everything a bit to make it straight and neat. And that's it! Our paper boat is ready! As I said at the beginning, it's a very simple model and you can try it out. It works really well. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video!